I will say I feel highly honored to play a host to our potential advert and sign, our potential Newton. Our potential Isaac Newton of Oromo, and of Nigeria, and of the background. We are greatly proud of this young man, an orphan raised by a single mother. A son of Borno, a son of a Boko Haram ravaged Borno, who climbed against all odds. As rightly said by the mother, while there is a will, there is always a way. Adversity should not knock us down. Adversity tends to bring out the best in our people. And we have to identify with this young man. We have to identify with the family. Fundamentally, for two reasons. We should avoid the tyranny of the majority. I'm a Kanuri man, I'm a Muslim. This young man, he's a Brahman, he's a Christian, but he's a son of Borno. Of course, we should have the generosity of spirit, the courage, the magnanimity to be included. I am an advocate of inclusivity. I am an advocate of tolerance. I am an advocate of accommodation. This is a fundamental reason why we should why I invited them. Let's come and celebrate this young man. A symbol of excellence. A symbol of resilience against all odds. So that any young man from Borno, the mother is from Imechika. Imechika is a village, a bloody village. Absolutely. Our head boy in Jesus is from Imechika. I used to pray all the way from Gil to Imechika. Very poor young man. So the Borno settlement, incidentally, the young man has a pure permission to come in the university. I am on my last love. I want to pay the full 5 years scholarship now for the young man. I believe that goodness begets goodness. Whoever that will succeed me, inshallah, will sustain that temple. But then, when opportunity becomes a tool, you utilize it maximally. I'm absolutely certain that whoever that will take over the mantle of leadership of me, by the grace of God, inshallah, will sustain that temple. We'll continue honoring whatever obligations or commitments that we make together. Neither this is me, for an orphan, or two other siblings, and a working class mother. Her mind will be a press. If I pay for the, in the same amount pays for the whole 5 year scholarship, the tuition fees, the cost of books, the maintenance, the cost of living expenses, sorry. So that her mind will be at rest. So I want you to hold on the Honorable Commissioner for Higher Education. We'll soon bring you the offer later. Tomorrow, they will be then your check for 5 years tuition fees and possibly for the young man. Cambridge. For such a young man, he has to be encouraged. Such a young man deserves to be supported. So this is why I wish to warmly congratulate you, your family, and the good people of Borno. This is a positive news for Borno. Borno is not all about death and destruction. Borno is about producing the best jam, private jam, producing the best jam in the whole of Nigeria. Not because of time constraint. I wouldn't mind looking at the presentation. I wouldn't mind going to the United States and think for education, think for admission at Harvard, at MIT, at Cornell, at Yale. These are the Ivy League schools. I'm probably going to reach out to Oxford or Cambridge. I will not stop exploring those opportunities. But if I have to get my television to the United States, I will certainly canvas for all opportunities for this young man. So this is the good news coming from us. You are doing us a favor, no? He's doing us a favor. It's not all about death and destruction and bomb blasts and, you know.
I graduated in 1999 from University of Maiduguri and moved to Lagos to join my husband, who was a military man. Unfortunately, in 2004, he passed on as a major and left me with three children. Israel is the second child. I have Joshua and I have Azra. And since 2004, up till this, I have been the one taking care of them alone. And I am so grateful for this burden that has been lifted off me, because that implies I'm going to be paying for school fees for only two children, and I am very grateful. Thank you so much, Your Excellency. Once again, I like Shetan Kashima. God bless you, sir. Thank you so much. Thank you.